This game doesn't allow live streaming. This game doesn't allow live streaming. Well, it must be a lie then, because it looks like I'm streaming just fine. Everything is going alright. So, yeah, what's up, guys? It's Endgame here, back with another Fortnite Battle Royale stream for Chapter 3, Season 3. And this is the weekend. The weekend, well, I guess I should say the last weekend of Chapter 3, Season 3. Because, of course, September 17th is the last day, which is, of course, tomorrow. So that means September 18th will be the first day of Chapter 3, Season 4. So we only got 2 days left, which is pretty crazy. I'm not going to lie. I didn't really get to play much of this season. So, honestly, it's probably going to be nice to start fresh and hopefully play a full season. I don't really know what's going to happen in the map. I mean, we're getting some black goo appearing on the map. I don't know if it's supposed to take over the whole map or not. I don't know. This is something new. This is some new... I don't know if it's supposed to be some type of creature or what this is, but it's something we have not seen yet. It's more like chrome, like a chromium type thing. I don't know. As you can see, we still got the Spider-Gwen trailer. I'm actually really excited for this battle pass. I think the battle pass is really cool. We're supposed to have like a Paradigm, Spider-Gwen, like a new type of Meowsles. There's another skin too that they revealed, but I can't remember their name. But this, which of course one of them could be either a secret skin or a tier 100, but still, I'm pretty excited because I mean, there's usually like, what, 8 skins in the battle pass? So like, it's like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Yeah, 7, I believe. Did I count that right? Yeah. Well, technically 8 if you count the secret skin. So yeah, it is 8. Yeah. We have at least half of the battle pass. And well, probably knowing us... Yeah, knowing this game, the collab skin is going to be the tier 100. That's how they've been doing it since, like, Chapter 2, Season 7. I don't really get why they would change it now, because, I mean, that's pretty much what they've been doing for, like, over a year. It's the collab skin. So tier 100, and then also their collab skin is usually the secret skin. Usually. Yeah, because... Chapter 3 Season 2 was the Prowler, which was collab skin, obviously, like a Spider-Man. Chapter 3 Season 1, that was, actually, I don't know what Chapter 3 Season 1 was. I know I have it. What was secret skin, chat? I honestly don't remember. It might have been a collab skin. I can't remember what it is, so I can't tell you if it was a collab skin or not. What was it? I really don't remember what it is. I haven't worn like any of these Battle Pass skins yet, because I just got the Battle Pass like a week or so ago. I've only worn like Darth Vader and Indiana Jones, obviously, because they're only two collab skins. That'd be pretty cool, obviously, because I know who both of them are. They're from two cool movie series that I like. Dang, who was it? I don't think Chapter 3 Season 1 had a collab skin, did it? For the secret skin, but I really can't remember what it is. Oh, it's Foundation. Okay, so this was technically... It was sort of a collab skin, but also it was Kite, because it was a 7 member. That was who this was. So we all knew who this was. In Chapter 2, Season 8, was this person, right next to her. Or Foundation, conveniently. The Cube Queen. Which was another storyline character. Because if it isn't a collab skin, it's usually a... Like a... You know... A storyline character. So yeah, we're gonna, I think in this stream, basically we're gonna be grinding a bunch of challenges. I'm gonna be streaming for, like, a while, because I have nothing better to do in my life. I have school's over right now, so, while everybody else is probably, like, out doing things, I'm in here playing video games, so. Yeah, so we're gonna... I think we're going to pick up where we left off. I think this is where we... Actually, I might have done some offline. I think I did. This should be fun. Might listen to some music too, just a vibe. Because I might be here a while. I want to try to get all these vibing missions done. And then try to get some of these, most of the weekly missions done. I know I've kind of been slacking on challenges. I mean, somehow I'm already level 130. I'm not gonna lie. I think I can make this fun battle pass. If I can make it like over 150 or 160, I mean, I doubt I can make it level 200. Be nice if I could try. I know it won't happen, so. Oh shoot, I did not mean to do that. Yeah, obviously we'll stream on Sunday for Fortnite too. I don't know how, like when we'll start and like how early or... I will obviously probably start it pretty early. Cause that's the thing, that's the great thing about all these seasons starting now, cause like ever since Chapter 3 started, they've always started it on the weekend. So instead of like having to wait all day and most likely like, at school or something, like, look at spoilers and stuff, now it just like hop right on. To worry about getting spoiled, you know. Sorry. I don't even remember what level I was last season. Like before it ended. I know I was definitely higher than this. I had to have been. I honestly don't remember though. We're on part 7 right now. Level 140? Really? Am I really only that high? This was like almost the end of the season because I uploaded this June 1st. I pretty much left, like, right as Chapter 3 Season 2 ended. It was, like, literally the live event that I left. That was the day I left. Conveniently out of all days. I just realized, I've only probably streamed, like, two live events a month. Or three or four live events. Maybe two or three live events the whole time. Never hear when they happen. But I've only got probably one good live event. That's, like, that's good quality. Like, where it's, like, streaming off of Twitch, you know? And, like, you actually get my full screen instead of, like... how I used to stream on YouTube. That would be the end event, conveniently, which I guess is probably a pretty good event to have good quality, because it's the end event. So it wants me to dance, sir. Is this the main dance floor? This is not the dance floor. Okay, it is. Shields right away. I just realized this is Paradigm talking to us now. I haven't noticed Paradigm talking to us yet. You know, Paradigm's been with us. I think she's the only like seven member that's actually like here for NPCs, is she? Or is she not? Restore health or shield by destroying slurp barrels in Wraith Cave. Should be pretty easy.
Gone. Please tell me she's just doing karaoke at her usual spot.
Find the clue for Imagine's whereabouts. So we're trying to find Imagine. His foundation's missing because he had his helmet there. Visitor's missing. His helmet was also like just there without anyone. Like, so seven are missing. See, I haven't really like checked any of this stuff because this is kind of like storyline stuff, and I haven't like actually. I don't know anything about this stuff. Wait, I'm also hyped tomorrow because we actually get Cypher PK's skin reveal. I might do another video. I also might like do another YouTube stream. Have some cool ideas. I can't even tell you what it was, to be honest. For some reason, I'm having a brain fart, but I do kind of want to do a thing for Cypher, or just like react to stuff for Cypher. Maybe it was reacting to my YouTube channel. I can't remember. See, it shows an arrow right here. But, like, the question is where? Do a bad. Like, I don't know if it's. Oh, what the frick? I don't know why it keeps letting go. See, I can't tell if it's... I really don't know. It's all the way up here? Tells me that's a no. Okay. Ah. Dang it. I can't tell where this is at. I think it's in this area. It has to be. Oh, it's literally pointing on here. I probably saw it, and I just, like, I don't know.
Paradigm to the 7. Commence high alert security protocols, now.
Okay, so we got... Let's try a storm shrinking right now. That's always fun. Oh, this takes us down to the vault. We can actually open the vault now. We have two people. Let's try this cryptic is down here. Yeah, I kind of bet we'll get all these vibing quests done up. That's mainly what I was worried about, was just trying to get these done.
We need to track down the order, fast.
I don't know if anyone's gonna get on. I don't really care. I don't want to play by myself today. I'm in one of those moods. Not like a bad mood, but just like... just want to hang alone. Talk to 7, the sentry. Sven? Yeah. Like, it's spelled like how PewDiePie's Minecraft dog. Structures of fall. Okay. I'll do that. That sounds like fun. I might do that actually, but first. I was gonna say, something tells me it's just a... Hold on. Come on! Haven't
find
seen her in a while.
Her last known location.
Oh my. So now you're telling me I have to be alive? Okay. I'll do it then. Oh god. Oh god, that's far. Oh wow. We have a little bit to go. I have a purpose now. Let's go. I think I can make it with that. Maybe. Yeah, I just realized, I don't know if I've ever actually seen this before. That's where like that drill's at. Gotten close to that launch pad over here. Still got about 1300 meters. Maybe I'll try to win this game. No, I don't know. And we got a tornado, so that even that makes it even better. Oh! Oh my god, bro! Okay, that guy went from like not hitting any of his shots to like absolutely lasering me. What's in my pocket? I'm like, where's my son? Still in your pocket. Well, now we gotta go talk to another one. Spinja? That's an interesting name. I do say so myself. Who is this? This is glitched on part 5 for some reason. I don't know why. Obviously, we have part 5 done because it wouldn't let me do Vitamin part 7 if I didn't have part 5 done. So, I don't know why I'm saying that. This is the last one for part 7. Part 9 just came out like 2 days ago. Maybe longer. They're the most recent challenges. Could do this. Somehow I actually have 5,000 gold. I have no idea how. This stuff just gonna last until the end of the season. Bro. Why? It's so dumb. Don't get why they still have this stuff. They haven't even had the actual battle bus this season. I don't even think they had the real battle bus last season either, did they? Toys just meant some custom battle bus. Missed the old battle bus. And heck, it's gonna not be too far away till Halloween, and we're gonna get the Halloween battle bus with the Halloween music. It always reminds me of Electric Swing whenever I hear that music. It's one of my favorite battle buses, though. It's the Halloween one. Halloween, usually, it's pretty good. Collab. Last season, it was just about, like, you know, that kind of collided with Chapter 2 Season 8 because of like the Cube Queen and all that. Well, actually, I just realized this is actually. Dang. This is actually the first Halloween update, actually, for this season. I just realized that. Yeah, and we're. It's gonna be 4 seasons in. Yeah, Season 4 should have the Halloween update. Usually it's like the very first season of the chapter, but yeah, this is a little bit different. This is our first one. That's actually kind of surprising. I can't believe this chapter's already on season 4 almost already. Like, I swear this chapter just started. Chapter 2 was... I feel like chapter 2 was actually a lot longer than what... Even though it was, had less seasons. But, like, this season's just... The chapters just went quick. And I don't even know how many seasons it's supposed to have. This is where I'm supposed to be, right? I don't know what he's doing over here. Back, Spinja. Evil Jonesy just got
this
killed.
This sentry saw her a few days ago.
Saw the order a few days ago.
I'm marking her last known location on your map.
So now we're looking for the order. Oh, she's at Lagoon. Okay. Drifted, screw it. We'll get over there. I can't believe this place is Lazy Lagoon now. Because it's like, usually they just have like, you know, the roof locations that are just like, they look like the old like locations and stuff and have well stuff from the old locations, but it's just straight up Lazy Lagoon. It's pretty cool to see another old like chapter 1 location. And out of all the places that they replaced this with, it's probably my favorite. This used to be before that, it was, well, in Chapter 1, it was Lazy Blinks, and then it was Anarchy Acres, which That was pretty classic, I'm not gonna lie. But then, got replaced. Lazy Links was like the golf course. Yeah. Wait, is that a SMG? Crap. Go back up for it. It's like a pickaxe. Good. Oh, that's part 7. Now we gotta go and do part 8. I don't think anyone's actually out of the game. It just kinda sucked that they got rid of Daily Bugle. I figured Daily Bugle would just stick here the whole entire game that has just lasted this long at this point, but curious to see what locations we get next season. I don't know if like Reality Falls and stuff's gonna leave or what's gonna happen. That area over there. So I thought I saw a rare chest. Not a lot of carrying portal floats. Getting those trash freaking charge SMGs. No! I don't want the charge SMG. You know what, I'll just prepare for it, folks. What I hate about the wolves is the fact that they just keep continuously like chasing you. War dogs just give up after a while, but no, these guys just have to freaking keep chasing you over and over again. By the way, if you throw a portal fort at them like that, it'll just smash them. It does not. I also just managed to waste the portal fort. Are you kidding me? Looks to me as they know exactly where I'm at. Are you freaking serious? What was the point of that? Apparently there's someone near me too. Like, bro. Bro, can this kid like bug off, bro? What really sucks is I have to go all the way like through him. And like go that way. That's what makes me mad. Like, of course there's gotta be some dumb mountain around me. Why wouldn't there be? Can I just find a thing that has shield? Crap, he gets still sniping me. I only came down from there, holy. I Hold up, guys. You already know. Come on, leave already. You're still spectating me, bro. Holy. Finally. What are we supposed to do for this mission?
It's dead. And I'll be honest, I've destroyed all of my dongles in several dark charging experiments. Oh, we could charge it by passing it through some quantum energy clouds.
Holy, your aim sucks. Why does your aim so bad? Holy. Your aim isn't that bad. Not bad. At all. Still took a lot of damage from that. I think I gotta get these. Oh, there's 0 points. Just chillin'. Do I have to get all of these? Where the heck are the other ones? Apparently they're all over the place. It's there. Here. Any more? Yes, no. Yes. Okay, found them all. I did it. Let's go. Dang, it got really dark all of a sudden. I just noticed that. Gonna have to do that real quick. I got time. All the way back to where I started.
Put on the scientist!
Sounds like static. Oh, there's only two parts here. Shoot. Good shot. Try to get another dub. I had like a really good dub like yesterday, I think it was. Yeah, it was yesterday. Like 9 alums. Started off with bad, but then I just started doing really good. I missed my 200 win. I've got over 200 wins now. I didn't even know it. Kind of upset. I wish I would have known, just like. Back! Are you freaking kidding me, bro? Where is this guy? Seriously, bro. Goodness. Attack. I was like, I wonder if there was a guy in here, but then I did see him, but holy, that's the scare of the day. Avery's definitely heard that one. Holy. Wait, bro, if I had a face cam, dude, I'd just like jump so hard, dude, I'd presently hit the ceiling. Oh my god. I wish I could say that was like exaggeration. Oh man, so freaking scary. I'm gonna take the auto. I don't know, I killed him with the two shot. No, we might be able to get a dub. I could still get a dub tomorrow, but Ooh season came out on Saturday. I mean, I don't understand why they always say like it goes through 7th or like 17th. Did you say it ends on that day? To have V-Bucks for the Battle Pass this time. It will probably most likely end up getting on Sunday. That's why I haven't really bought anything else. The only skin that I have is Pat Mahomes, which I got gifted by Hyper for this season. I can't believe they got that win yesterday. Wanna know how to easily fared party and get both kills? That's how you do it. Apparently the other guy's trying to kill him as well. And he's not paying attention while he's doing it. Buddy. Oh, he's so bad. I'm trying to get this dub. See ya. Oh, so now it hits on 198? That's what I don't get. I'm gonna like actually cry if I don't get this win. Where'd this guy go? Easy dubs! Ooh, snap! What is this, like, second game? Yeah! Let's go! I didn't get a 9-kill game like last time. Still gotta admit, that was pretty fire, though. I just, like, go in and kill that one guy and then kill the next. Yes, sir. I still got it! All these ears. Oh, I'm gonna close these. The years and I still got it. That's why it's hard to go away from Fortnite, because it's like, if you still can get wins and stuff, it's like, it's hard not to keep playing. If you can't even get kills, like, I mean, I know I could probably be way better than what I probably am, considering that I've played as many years as I have, but almost the 200 skins, almost the 200 wins. I'm pretty happy. Isn't that pretty convenient? I'm about to have 200 skins. I'm probably gonna get 200 skins by next season. It's pretty crazy. 200 skins. I know most people. I know that like people like Tabor Hill probably have like over 1,000. 200 skins. All right. So only. One more part for part 8 already, I guess, which is actually kind of crazy. I don't know how. Then we get the final one, which, oh wait, part 9's actually... Huh? Glitch question mark? We could do part 9, too. Are we supposed to be able to do part 9? I really wish we could be able to do part 5, because I really want to get my XP. That I don't have. And now I feel like I have to try for this game, too. If I have a crown, like, yo, what is happening over here? Yo! The boar just, like, absolutely destroyed that wolf. There, now the wolf's chasing the boar. Who's gonna win? Oh my god. My lordy lord.
I found the scientist. He's in his underground bio lab researching that strange substance spreading across the island. The visitor is there, too. Along with the origin. We've been asked to find and bring some Seven Gear to the lab. It sounds like we're going the
foundation disappeared. So obviously he went with Jones. I don't know if they're going to explain that in the comic that's still yet to be found out for the finale. Which is supposed to come out September 28th, so... Still another... 4, 2, 5, 4, 6... Almost 2 weeks. Less than 2 weeks. Still a little bit, but... We're getting close to the end of that storyline, and then I could finally be able to order them online and actually get them myself, personally. I could finally get the codes and all that. So I usually wait until they're all, like, out. So September, that's ending in September. Might probably not be till like, November or December, so I don't know. It definitely won't be until at least... Chapter 2, Season 4, I get all that stuff. Or Chapter 2, Season 4. Chapter 3, Season 4. I feel like I need to get weapons, considering that I don't really want to try to lose this game, because I actually have a crown. I might as well just try to get more dubs, too. Might be my last chance this season.
Nothing here.
Yeah. Oh. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. 1 HP? There's no way. Oh, now I'm mad. I'm mad now. I really just lost to someone that had 1 HP. Are you kidding me? That's bogus. Like, what? How do I lose to someone that has 1 HP? One. Uno. Oh, quit flexing your pickaxe. You got off of luck. I hope you die. In a house fire. No, I'm just kidding. Not really. I mean, every word. God, bro. That actually makes me mad. Bro, what is happening right now? Holy. Yeah, just, you Cobra Kai fans, I just finished up, season 5 today. Yeah, I mean, at least it didn't take me, like, a day to finish the show. I mean, a week? It's not that bad. I mean, it's still pretty fast, I mean, 10 episodes, but usually way faster than most shows, but I get hyped to watch Cobra Kai, but I don't take, like, a day to watch it all. I'm not gonna spoil obviously until it's probably out way longer, but like I'm just saying, like Mike Barnes, I feel like they definitely should have I'm sure everyone knows that he's in the season. They really didn't have much running time. I kinda wish that they had most not many episodes. Which is kinda disappointing, but I gotta visit Lazy Lagoon now. Wait, so I got the one challenge done? Wait, what? I thought I already did this. Did it skip a challenge? Man, that actually makes me mad that I really lost that guy with one health. I was actually gonna try to, like, survive and get a winning streak. Oh well. That's not happening now. Nope. Now I gotta. Do what I do best and. Nope. Keep challenging me. Nothing. Collect the Origin helmet at 7 outposts free. Now we gotta collect the Origin helmet? What is up with them leaving all their helmets? I already know what Origin looks like. He's an alien. I mean, I haven't seen him actually talk about his helmet. You know what Order and Imagine look like, obviously. Curious to know what, like, Visitor and, like, Scientist looks like. In Paradox. People were saying that it could be Brie Larson. Which, I honestly, that actually is kind of a cool guess, or, like, a good guess. It does kind of sound like Brie Larson, now that we actually got our voice reveal in the new event. I don't know, it could actually very well be. Oh, maybe we'll get some I feel like the trailer for this next season isn't really going to be that crazy. I mean, this season really wasn't either. This season's just like, everyone's just vibing, you know, because everyone won the war. But something else is coming now. Something tells me IO is not finished yet, but I think, at least for Dr. Sloan, she is done. I think she actually is dead, which we're gonna, I think that's another thing we're gonna find out in the comic, if she actually did die or not. So we're pretty much at point where the live event started in the comics. Which, the mech didn't have, like, its paint job redone yet, which I don't really understand that. Maybe it just happens in between or whatever, I don't know. I feel like, hopefully it's not a disappointing comic. It's just gonna probably end up them, like, finding Dr. Doom or something. I don't know. It'll be something I'm probably not wanting to see in the comic, but I don't know. Can't rate it until I actually see it. Even this hasn't even released yet.
Oh, this looks like man. What Mr. Big Blue and Responsible needs. I wonder what they're researching down there.
Let's take a rift, I guess. How many parts we got for this? Only two? I don't know why I only got two for each. Oh god. So this could be like any of these places. Got five stages. Five stages. Five. Cinco. I don't know what's up with me talking Spanish, bro. I ain't never taken a year of Spanish in my life. Oh my god, I just... Frick! I just realized I don't build, so I can't do this. What? Big brain. Big brain. Imagine if I, like, perfectly didn't get that where I wanted it to be. It's so mad. Who's winning a homecoming game? That's what probably everyone's doing right now while I'm playing video games, just watching a homecoming game. I don't know. I've never actually been to one of my homecoming games. I don't know. Never really has been much interest to me. I mean, I like football, I'm watching it, obviously, like NFL, but just like, I don't know. It's not really as fun as much just like, you know, high schoolers doing it. Just to get to hang out with people, you know, just like, I don't know. I don't even know if anyone that like actually goes to my school follows me on Twitch. I know on YouTube, definitely. I don't know if no one watches all my streams and like all the way through. I just know. No one does. It's through 48 minutes. I don't know how, but I'm just gonna go over here. If I can make it over here. I can do some traveling. Let's take the truck. Considering that might have been a red flare, I don't know. Considering they didn't immediately shoot at me, I'm guessing it was not a bot. I guess it really just traveled all that way. Blazed the lagoon all the way over here. Just to do it, but I'm grinding.
Help now.
Thanks for all the chud, my guy. What is the Paradigm need help with us for. From us. Is that what I said? I don't even know. Bro, where's oh, it's not in the circle. You know what? I'm just gonna play this game out. There's far left in the game. I'm just gonna split it out. I'm just gonna play how I did last time. That guy just killed someone. This is guy still on the war dog. I can't take Darth Vader seriously, dude. I knew it, bro. I knew it. Bro, you really got a third party right in front of the other guy. Are you serious? He's literally right there. Like, shoot at him. Are you serious? I thought they were teaming, dude. Ain't no way you're taking my freaking kill. You took my freaking kill. Took my freaking kill, little boy. Better pay for that. I'm top dog around here. Big dog. Oh no, I'm in the mood today, yes. Doing good. Is this mythic? I can't pick it. So you can't actually pick it if, what happens if you destroy it? Can I still get it? Oh, I can't get it? Dang, that sucks. I don't really understand the weeding things, dude. I don't remember ever getting mythics, but I like reset mine for some reason. And I was right to that part. I don't get it. Sapling? Oh my lord. Oh my lordy lord. Come on. My lordy lord. Kid, what are you doing? I don't have 24 hours. The season is ending very soon. What's this game think it is? Birdie, you had to go the opposite direction. Remember when I was so freaked out by birds when I first saw them? I was like, what the heck are those things? I was like, is that a bird? Birds in Fortnite? It's not even really that crazy that animals are in Fortnite. Just got the dumb raptors are in the game. Because I swear, like, I can see you like 100 meters away and chase after you. They're even worse than wolves, like. Wolves aren't even that bad, to be honest. They're not as bad as I make it sound. I got like max everything except for sniper. Sniper's like 50. Holy crap. Ah! Dang it, I want that so bad, not that. Might be a trap, guys, for me. They know I like the gold stingers. Oh my god. I knew it! It's a trap! Aim, bro! Where is my aim going? Like, seriously, aim assist! Honestly, like, where does my aim go? Shouldn't the aim assist go right onto the person? Instead of doing whatever the heck that does? Oh my god! Ridiculous! I hope this guy dies, bro. He's horrible. Why did I lose the kids like that, dude? They die like literally right after, so someone that doesn't even really seem that good either. Like, holy. I waste my time not doing challenges just to die to that. Like, yeah, bro. This is me just gonna cry, bro. Be sad. My god. Lord, I haven't taken. Don't even snaps in a while. I gotta start doing that. I need to actually like start doing snaps again. Y'all wanna add my Snapchat? My wife just cut out. Hello, hello. Five stages to go. Oh, we haven't even started finished the first part. Even better. I love how I literally ping someplace and this target thing has to not. Sorry. This dumb thing decided not to ping. I wish original Butter Barn was back. Butter Barn. Come on down with Butter Barn. Come on down, Butterball. So every time I get on, Hyper gets off. That's what makes me a little mad. I actually got off late for some reason. I don't even know why, dude. I sometimes just like slack and like don't even do anything, and like I have plenty of time to stream, but I just never do it.
Amy, help them find the scientist notes. Notes.
is she so upset about? Holy. I really don't know what she's all upset about, but okay. That's bull crap. Bro, I love how I can only get one challenge, like, first thing done, bro. This one makes me rage, bro. It's like, every time. I really felt like I was gonna do an emote. I don't understand what I recently played with hasn't been on Fortnite. It's like Forza for some reason. It's like been glitched. I don't know why. Probably because they know that I like. Let's go. My school's ahead. Apparently the half just happened. 26-7. Man, 26-7. Alright, let's do this again. God. I had to click three of them. I don't understand why scientist just doesn't do this for us. Yeah, because scientist was talking to us earlier, so scientist didn't disappear either. Apparently, just been scientist and magic this time. See, Mr. Bot. Lead spectator.
Those zero-point energy shockwaves were flares. A galactic.
Bro, they actually not bots.
If we don't dude, help, it'll
this
go
is
dormant.
My lobbies, dude. Or they just made it so bots just spectate so much longer. I don't know. That had to have been a bot, though. Like, right?
Here goes nothing.
Last one. American scientist body. How's the joke? No freaking way. Every freaking time I get one challenge. Oh my god, bro. Yeah. Should I message him? Of course, bro. The one guy that emotes actually isn't on Xbox. Wasn't even a good enough kill to dance. You really played Fall Guys for 100 rounds just to get a skin that was like an off-brand version of it that looks exactly the same. I would have done the same thing, to be honest, if I actually could have played it, but I didn't. Streaming all night. I don't know how long I'm planning on streaming tonight. It might be a while, I don't know. Sunday, I haven't really planned how long I'm gonna stream Sunday. And usually first day of the season, it's usually a long time, but it is a school night that night, so. I don't know. Obviously the season comes out like 4 in the morning. I don't know if I'm gonna wake up that early to play it, because you know how seasons are, especially these last few ones. Internet connections. Because I think the first hour or so, like when we were playing Chapter 3 Season 2, like at least an hour of that was just me loading. Because obviously the servers are just horrible every season. Because everyone always likes to come back on the very first day. Whenever there's a new season. I don't know about this season though, because like, I feel like not a whole lot of people really. I'll have to stop playing this season. Nothing really crazy has happened. But yeah, it's gonna be the last chance to get the lightsabers too, for real this time. There's only been one lightsaber in the game. Dude, I'm getting really tired of having to go. This place, each and every time, it's getting really annoying. For every single stage, like, I don't know why I keep dying. I'm getting very tired of it. Like, it's pretty bad. Talking like how he talked at the.
Everything's my fault, so whatever happens to me, I deserve it. I programmed Amy to take care of you and whoever's left. I hope there are people left. I'm sorry it ended like this. I've always.
Yeah. Now I gotta go all the way over to Tilted. Okay. Eat. The scientist is gone, huh? This is the last one of the Vibin quest. I understand why part 5 isn't finished for some reason. I just want to at least get these done because these are like the storyline quest. We've got them like every season. I finished them all, so I think they had them in chapter two season or chapter three season. I keep saying chapter two. I mean chapter three. I really like chapter two. I actually did like chapter two quite a bit. That was kind of the chapter that we actually like got to stream every single season on this channel. We didn't get to stream all of chapter one. Which I guess even on my old channel, I didn't get to stream all of chapter one. Start the very first season. Serious. Wanna fight you, bro. Paradigm's gone too. Interact with the recording of Paradigm's disappearance. I'm gonna go to all the way to Loot Link. This is the finale. Also, gotta remember where we're at right now. We're in Tilted, so. Gonna be anything but like simple. Well, of course, the guy right, the place I need to go. That's where this guy's at. Don't wanna fight you, shark. Please don't charge at me. Don't you dare charge. That's it. That's all that happens. Well, there we go. Five end quests are finished. Oh my god, it was super crazy. I cannot believe I learned so much about the next season. It is insane. Oh my god. No, not really. But. Oops. I really don't want that gun either, but sucks apparently. You know, I just realized I don't think we've went back to the lobby this whole time. And there's a new battle pass, or new battle pass, new item shop. It's almost 9 o'clock. Oh my god, I haven't even checked out the item shop yet. Metal mask bundle. The Zadie skin, Metal Mouth, Brightstorm, Bomber. Got at least two bombers in here now. The Galaxy Pack with the Galaxy Scout. Lots of bundles. Cyclo, which is obviously like that event skin with the device. Marius. Dreamer is still here. Brilliant Striker. Used to be a rare skin, I think. Drug Band, this is a new emote. So that's kind of like that one emote. Which Chessmaster, another synced emote. Deep Dev. Soccer skins are back to classic soccer skins. As y'all can see with the all the other classic stuff, like the emotes and all the pickaxes and stuff. The golf skins are also here. Not like with golf teams, which I never really got that, but I don't even know. Like, who even knows golf teams anyway? Summer favorites are still here. Summer doesn't have too much longer left, which kind of sucks, even though technically summer break's been over for a little bit now, like over a month already. I don't know how school's already been sessioned for like over a month, but it has. I think my 9 weeks is already, first 9 weeks is already almost over, which is kind of crazy, I'm not going to lie. I mean, we're already at our homecoming game, so, which is today, so that's pretty crazy. Summer Midas, Skeever Crystal, Drift, all of these. WooWare is still in the the shop, that's crazy. And got all these starter packs as well. All the past 25 levels, which I guess I could still buy this. I did not realize you could still buy this. I don't know how long I can buy it. Probably until past 175. If I had to guess. But of course, that's just a guess. That's just a theory. A game theory. Why does that not surprise me? That doesn't surprise me. Of course. Bored, which is a bad sign. I probably should call back Hyper because he called me back or called me a while ago. Thank you. Chat. How long have I been muted? Oh, I've been muted this whole stream. Guys. Have I been muted this whole stream? Because I just realized I was muted. Oh, God. Have I been muted this whole entire stream? Alright, I'll be back, guys. Hold on, I gotta go to the bathroom. Alright. So I can again confirm, I haven't been like muted the whole time. I forgot when I called my friend. I muted myself, so I've only been muted for like probably like 10 minutes, but I'm gonna mute again because I gotta go get some water because I like completely spaced that, but I'll be back and I'm gonna start up some games, hopefully get some more dubs. So yeah. Never mind, I already filled it up. Johnson. Hundred milestone quest. Let's go. I should restream tomorrow. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen. I thought that was like the Y-Wing for some reason, but it was like so tiny, I was like, I didn't even realize that was a glider. Like, that was so weird. Or not the Y-Wing, the Imperial Shuttle. Doesn't that not look like, I mean, it is obviously, but it's just the glider. I don't know why, that was like, that was so trippy. I love how they land right there. I think I still bought an exotic, and isn't that a challenge? You know, it just takes me off, right? As I have to interact with them in a single match, so basically that was just a waste of time. Like, why did they land right there? Oh well. Out of all the spots, they land right where I'm gonna go. That's my luck in this game. That's my luck. I just got some viewers all of a sudden. I think that's probably me when I started watching it, but I do feel like an idiot though for not having my. I'm just glad I didn't like. Grab again. Hmm? password, though. Why is it on? It's literally my password. You freaking joking. Like, leave me alone. Like, seriously. Can you not take a mini like that? Shiny stuff. Thing is, I'm not viewing my stream anymore, so like, maybe I do have two viewers, I don't know. I almost had 20 followers, I almost just said 20,000 followers, but yeah, 20 followers, so, appreciate if we could get there eventually, or if not today, that'd be pretty cool. Oh, we do have 20 followers, actually, I just checked, let's go. Thanks for following, whoever just did it. Where it go. Welcome to the, I don't even know what we call it. Our group, my thing. I don't really have a name. That's why my name's not that creative. It's literally just my name. My name's not that creative either. My real name. I can't help that though. What was his name? Okay. So hope you're actually joking. See, I know I could just like run away and not fight him, but like what the fuck? I'm not just not gonna fight him, right? Oh my god. This thing. Garbage. I don't like it for some reason. And oh my god. Bro. Quit. Just quit, dude. Don't even be trying. You're not winning this. I'm actually hyped now. Hype in the chat. The followers. Let's go. I wish you could like show me who follows, man. Twitch. On the road to 50 followers on Twitch. Spread the word. I think that's actually one of the things that are like, I don't know if it's like half to affiliate or something, but that's one of the things is you gotta get 50 followers. What's the Well, I guess I should say one of my challenges for my Ripsaw launcher. Ugh. That's easy. I'll make it easy. I'm gonna regret doing that. Yeah. See, I gotta. See, I have to like, do it. No. Okay, that didn't work. It ruined my thing. Challenge, let's go. I forgot you can't actually glide. How'd you do that? You get a choke cannon if you kill Llama, right? Should be. Are you happy? I got a message. Bro, who is this kid? Some kid just started messaging me. Bro, who is this kid, dude? Alright, we're gonna message him after this. He just called me an idiot, what the heck? He this guy just sent me a message about some lyrics, and I was like, okay, what are you bugging me about? And he's like, it's a song, and then messaged me idiot. I don't even know who this guy is. Is it the guy I killed? It's literally my only guess. Why is he bugging me about it? Say that, sorry, I'm just messing with this guy. I just don't know who this is. I'm so confused. My only guess is it's someone I killed. Okay, but who are you? What? Or who is this kid? This kid's so brain dead, he's like, I don't know who this is. Cause I wanted you to finish the lyrics. Okay, but stuff, where'd you forget my name, and why are you messaging me? That's what I don't get. This is just the guy that just like watching my stream or something. If you're the guy, can you just like clarify that, dude? That just make it a little bit easier for me, like, to actually know who you are instead of just like saying a bunch of random crap. I mean, I feel like it's pretty convenient. I get a new follower and then I get someone to message me right after. That's like literally my only other guess. I mean, I can't check my Twitch chat, so I don't know. I mean, I'm looking at it now, so if you type something now, then I'll know. The homeless guy a couple blocks from your home. Bruh. Funny guy. Just letting you know. You're not trolling me, just letting you know. You're trolling a troller, so. It's just not, it just like comes up and says in my stream, he's like, just kidding, I've been watching your stream this whole time, I've been trolling you. Like, sorry, it's not gonna work. But I'm gonna move on with my life, so. Do you find my state of living funny? What's wrong with you? Oh, so a homeless guy has a $500 Xbox console and is messaging me. Okay. Bro, what is this kid? Bro, what is this kid trying to get out of this? Entertainment? This is the entertainment for my stream. I wish you guys could, like, see this. This is funny. I like how his name is, Are You Happy? Question is, are you happy? Like, are you good, bro? Like, what is your state of mind right now? Oh, so you just happened. If you're homeless, my first question to you is, why do you have an Xbox if you're homeless? And where do you have your Xbox at if you're homeless? Like, you know, it's only like, what, a $500 console? Like, I'm just gonna play this guy's mind. If it is someone just in my chat, then like, whatever. I don't care. But you're watching this, and I'm basically talking to you, so. I'm talking to the chat right now, obviously. Anybody else that watches this later, or watches this on YouTube, of course. If you haven't read it, go subscribe to Hating Gaming. I don't even know where I'm going right now. He's gonna say, yeah, I knew he was gonna say that. No, I have a phone. Yeah, okay. Really, because it doesn't say you're on Xbox app right now. That's... Let's see. Man has, like... Man literally has played, like, a ton of video games. This guy has more gamer score than me in this, like... on my Xbox. It's trying to tell me he just uses the Xbox app. Like, realize you can't play video games off of the Xbox app, right? Like, you just are able to talk. I mean, unless you got, like, cloud gaming. Like, that's the next thing. Just letting you know. Word of advice. Probably should have started with that. Then I would have actually believed you. Maybe. Instead of something I expected you to say, which is this. I have no reason to. Literally, like, I can literally count how many games this guy's played on. His account. Oh. All right, when I was about to stop. You can thank you whatever you want, but at the end of the day, we're both strangers online. So why are you messaging me? This boat got to start attacking me. I'm actually really liking the combat AR. Like, it's pretty fun. I like it a lot better than the, what's it called? Hammer assault rifle. Like, I don't even know why it's called an assault rifle. It's not really even an assault rifle. I just don't like it. I really hope they bring back Scars one day. That was so awesome. Oof. You're entertaining me. Because I felt like it and you're entertaining me. You're entertaining me too, big guy. Give me the kissy face. Oh, snap. Someone's in love. Oh, snap. Kim kind of got me a little hyped up there. I'm not going to lie. Wait, what? what should I say? Bro, this is like so brain dead if he's just like watching me on my stream. Cause at this point, we're just like, this is just a waste of time, but like, whatever. Man, should I keep playing Zero Build or what should we do? I wish freaking Hyper could get on. It's kind of getting a little boring without him. Cool. What 13, right out of 13th map should play? Whatever you want. Oh, okay. Yeah, man. Oh, girl. Now he's asking me what Friday the 13th map should he play, which I've never played Friday the 13th. Pinehurst, the Darkest House. said Jarvis House. Why not? My boy Jarvis. This is so dumb. Like, I don't even understand this at this point. It's so brain dead. Like, we're both just, like, keeping ourselves entertained with this at this point. Bro keeps doing the gizzy fizz, dude. What the heck? Man, it's funny. Or girl, don't want to guess the genders. Or whatever you identify yourself as these days. Apparently that's a big thing, especially around these years. Because we don't have enough stuff to worry about right now. Like COVID and gas prices, all this other crap. Finding everything, everybody else has got to put us through. Politics and all that. That's, oh yeah, that's another thing. School shootings and all that. We literally have to have like our doors like locked now every time they like bell rings and stuff because of that. I think that's gonna be a thing that will always happen now. I don't understand why they didn't do that like before, to be honest. Just like the fact that now people just start paying attention just because of that, just like, I don't know. Kind of like annoying opening the door like for everybody, like every time I have to go to the bathroom, but still do it. I don't think it'll probably ever like we'll probably ever change that, but I think that's definitely better than wearing masks and stuff in school. That's currently the only like thing that's happening in school. It's like required to like do, you know. And yes, I go to school. For any new viewers watching, high school to be exact. I know. My voice is very. Tell, but it's true. Straight up, people that have known me for like years for like telling me that my voice is just like so deep today for absolutely no reason, even though they've known it's been deep for like forever. I just felt like that to say it. I think the messaging is done. Sorry about the entertainment, but that's now over. Even though it probably wasn't much entertainment for the stream, because like no one actually saw it except me. I just read it. I didn't even really read it, I just like, well, I guess like, I kind of did. I used to get like so toxic in like group messages. Cause I used to do that when people killed me. Sure, sometimes people were just like asking for it. But then usually I just most of the times I just got like my butt destroyed. And this wasn't even that long ago too. This was probably like a couple years ago. That I would do it like a lot. It was like right around the time like when everyone was like quarantined that I would do it. I don't know. I've definitely learned a lot to be a lot smarter than that. Not try to do that. Be stupid. I still sometimes some people where like invite them and try to talk trash, but like I don't do it as bad as I used to. It's really no fun. As long as you're having fun doing it, I guess. It's all an honor. But the other person isn't really having fun doing it. Like, I mean, this isn't, this one was like, it's not like this one was like terrible. Like, I fucked it. Dude, sometimes you just can't use the combat AR against people, especially if they're using a stinger. I'm still a lost right now, I guess. Bro, how's nobody, like, I do have people, obviously, here, but how's nobody that I, like, mainly play with not on? I don't get it. Let's go. I'm excited to see what it's like. Bro, it's gotta be like a tall skin too. Like, it's gotta be, cause like Cypher PK is like 6'5 in real life. He's tall. I never realized he was that big until like he like lost a lot of weight, and then he like actually looked like pretty tall. It's crazy to look back and think Cypher actually looked like that, because I never even really noticed it, to be honest. That's just what he looked like. I don't even know how much he lost. Like, wasn't it like 75 pounds or something? Now he's actually like kind of ripped. Yeah, it was like 75 pounds. It's just crazy to look, because it's just so much different. And it was just like over a year ago. You went from like 265 to 188. That's crazy. I kinda miss these things, I'm not gonna lie. So apparently they actually have a place that looks exactly like the Grotto and called Warzone now, because they have like another new map. Yeah, like a new rebirth map. And it's literally called the Grotto. And it looks just like the Grotto too, that's the weird thing. It's actually called the Grotto. Let's go. Yeah, I say 52-14 in the football game's pretty much destroyed, guys. What do you guys think? At first, it was kind of a joke, but it's like we won our game, so let's go. To be honest, like, I don't know. I probably wouldn't have, like, watched a game that late. Like, or at least stayed at the school that long. Especially if it's not in my school. If it's at my school. It's like, I don't know. My school one. Kill me. Oh my god. Bro, this guy didn't even start spectating me, bro. He's so mad. He's mad, bro. He didn't even spectate me. Oh, I feel bad for that guy. I straight up just, like, absolutely, like, I'm not even gonna lie. I didn't even think I was actually gonna hit him. Oh, I feel bad for him. DMR actually can do a lot of damage if you, like, actually hit your shots with it. Like, hit, like, headshots and stuff. Man, I feel bad for that guy. Shoot! Got him! Too. That works. Man. Yo, I got actually look like Walter White, what the heck? Shut up, e-girl. That's probably what he's gonna say. Didn't clock hype. It's probably gonna turn into a late night stream, but whatever. I didn't even really know the point of this stream. I haven't really leveled up a whole bunch. I don't even know what we started at. I might honestly end my stream and just start playing something else because this is getting kind of boring, I'm not gonna lie. This might be my last game. I'll save like the long streams for someday. You think this is a long stream? Coming. The people are like actually on and play way longer, but it's like no one wants to get on. I bet people will get on as soon as I stream. That's the thing. That's what always ticks me off. Why don't you get on before, bro? I don't know. Like no one's really been on this week. Like, I swear, like I haven't seen anybody really. Really just been hyper combat, and that's literally about it. Hey, Sneaker, you haven't been on today. Everybody's been, dude. They're all gone. Let's play some Star Wars, I guess. Or I have another game I could probably play too. I don't know. I can't even play a little Star Wars again. I got a busy week next week. I got like a ton of different things I have to do this week. I gotta like, I don't even really have to present, I just have to like talk to people. It's like, I gotta teach people basically. Even though I'm not a teacher. Alright guys, we're gonna try to go get a win. We're gonna try to get a win on this game. If we don't, then who cares? We won't get a win. We won't try to get a win. Or, I'm not gonna try to get another one. Makes sense, Aiden. Speak English. English is only your first language. I always forget that I can just do this now. Or, I can't just do that. Wanted to shoot at you, maybe kill you, but you know, that's the course of Fortnite, you know, that's the life cycle of Fortnite, you know, you battle royale, and you just don't want to fight. I know you don't want to fight, but I'm sorry, man, it's just how I gotta go. That's the life cycle. It's okay, you'll forgive me one day, maybe you'll kill me again one day, too, another game. Do I have any idea what I'm talking about right now? Right? Just going along with it as it goes. Yeah. Keeping the stream the chat entertained. Got another guy over here. No. Come back. He's already. Controller player. No? Okay. See ya. Simple. Holy crap, bro. I just got my... Bro, literally there's like four different people over here. This is ridiculous. Where'd this kid go? Did her guy die too? There's no way. Guess maybe he did. I don't know how. It's like four different people are, like, I'm counting myself. Like, jeez, dude. Don't you think that's enough? Holy! Please 100%. Oh, 94. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. That's the wheel. So you can never tell if that's someone crouching or just... Giddy up! Oh, it's the... Wait, no way! What? The freaking instant got him? No way. Awesome. Bro, this guy's the GOAT. He actually killed him? That's awesome. That's hilarious. Bro, I'd be so mad. I'm not even mad that I got my kill stolen by it. Like, how does that even happen? What are the odds of that? That's funny. What are the odds of that? I'll tell you, not that high. I mean, yesterday I also got like a kill while killing them killing me. Which that's only happened like two times in my life. And I was just talking about it, like in a stream earlier too. I'm pretty sure. Like a week or so ago. And it literally just happened again. Right as I talk about it. Like, it doesn't really happen very often. It's not a very common thing to see. You don't even really do it in creative, to be honest. Not even, like, trying, I feel like. Speaking of rare things to happen, I honestly wonder if Mythic Goldfish is still in the game and just, like, They don't even care about just unvaulting it because they know no one will ever get it. I guarantee it is. So I never got it. I never got it once, the whole entire chapter. I might have gotten it in that Marvel Mythic mode. The Marvel $250 million cup or whatever that was, like the Super Cup. That was it. You had to play like all the four tournaments to unlock it, I think. It's like a 4-hour tournament. You need to have tournaments like that again. They're like super long. I think it's gonna be a good game, guys. At least we'll survive for it. Currently we're on low on kills, but yeah, never mind. That'd be nice. You know what I need to do? I gotta start speedrunning another game. I honestly kind of want to start doing another attempt on Batman, because there is a way to actually do that glitch, like a level into the game. Get like 5 minutes, but I've never done it, so. If it will only take us that long to complete the game, then I'll probably end up doing it most likely. Oh wait, I have a gold auto, I don't even need that. I still can't believe I got out of that one battle. Without any kills, either. I feel like I've been to loot like so many times this game. Or like this stream. Like it seems to be a very popular place that I've been going. Can't believe loot like hasn't really changed yet. I mean, it hasn't even been a named location. I'll be surprised if it's not a named location by the end of this chapter. Like, it has to be. If there was a named location right next to it, the whatever it's called, the collider or whatever. Whatever that device was. I think it was the collider, is what it was called, but I don't know. Sure. Something's not right. Why would something not be right? He's dead. Bro, I somehow win this game. First, I shouldn't say stuff like that, but if I do. I don't know why I always search chests, dude. I think I just do it for the XP. I saw like 3 different people again. Randy's about to start party. Thank you. karaoke. Bro, I'm just gonna chill. Oh, no. I'm an idiot. I don't know why, but I literally pressed RT on the shotgun. But what I should have done is just kept shooting at the AR, because I would have killed him. I don't know why I stopped. But why did it not shoot? I don't get why my gun doesn't do that. I literally press RT. Unless I just, like, don't press it all the way down. Like, I do that all the time, dude. I don't get why my controller does that. That's so dumb. I really don't want to end it off like that. Crap, my phone went flying over here. Jeez. I don't know how that happened either. Bro, I'm, like, actually an idiot. I don't know how I do that. That makes me mad. Jesus, bro. Alright, I'm okay. But I think we're gonna end off the stream. I know. Ending off the stream on probably a bad note. We made it to like top 10 though. I really wish I didn't die there. I really could have killed that guy. I don't know why I stopped shooting. But that was like literally the only way I kept killing everybody. I was just basically killing people how I was doing box fights and stuff. Like that was literally just how that whole entire stream has went. So it's getting kind of boring, so. Yeah, so if you guys enjoy, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. See you all in streams that we'll probably do this weekend, which we'll for sure do this week. I know for sure Sunday we will be streaming, so stay tuned for that for the new season. Tomorrow, whenever we end up streaming, make sure to check out. Probably going to be Batman Arkham Origins or Lego Star Wars, one of the two games. Or Madden 23. So we got three different options. But that'll be Fortnite. So unless I have like an idea for like speedrunning too, that could be a fourth option. But so we got a lot of different options. Obviously, those will probably be one of the options. And unless I maybe do maybe more than one stream, because it is Saturday tomorrow. So yeah, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube as well. Follow my Twitch, whichever way you are watching this on. So thank you for 20 followers on Twitch, by the way. I appreciate it. And I'll see you all in the next one.